So by the way, guys, I was at the midnight release last night in Nintendo World Manhattan. It was a nice experience. Met a couple interesting people. There were a couple nice cosplays. What a ride! We make it to the Cascade Kingdom. There should be an aerial ship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can find it. Waterfall Basin. Huh. Right off the bat. Wind up, pull, and release. Oh, that's fairly easy. So it seems like the goal here is to collect 80. Got a moon! Okay, the first power moon. Multi-moon atop the falls. Oh, there's a lot of moons. Okay. Mario stars? Star power? Yeah, star power. Oh, whoa, we're next level stuff over here. No more stars. We got moons. I wonder if I can swim. It's looking a bit rough than I expected. Ah, no, it's an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. That's the spirit, Cappy! You betcha. I wonder if we can find more around here. Well, according to the name, there are multiple. Let's get up here, get a nice look around. Oh, is that it? Is that what I think it is? Break anything right off the bat. You get the T-Rex. Oh man, I'm just breaking everything. It's too big. I couldn't hold on for any longer. Oh, okay. Go fight the chain chops now. Huh. Yeah, I got a moon. Alright. There you go. First try. Okay. What is the point of that being there? Actually, I've forgotten those. I don't know where I'm carrying it. So far. Okay, so just keep coming. Okay, I took chance there. They've gone flat, rather blocky. We got a moon behind the waterfall. I'd bet there's a spectacular view from that pole. You know what, you're right. Got four power, four moons right there. There you go. Splendid. Oh wait, no, now they're orange. Oh, she just blows up, okay. That's cool. What does that mean? They're flying. We got a multi-moon, the multi-moon atop the waterfall.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode of Mario Odyssey.